People need to have trust in their criminal justice system, that it works, that it's effective, that it's timely, and we're not always seeing that. Again, that's reflective of everyone to some extent. And it's no one's fault, but it's everyone's fault.
A record 27 people died in custody last year. And in January, 4 more people died at the jail.
My son said, "Mama, get me out of here. I'm gonna die in here." And for this to happen, it's insane.